And it goes, and that's it. Carson again. Henry Carson has this ability to pick his side up, as he did in Aberdeen, almost exact replica of the way he put it in the net for Todd Ray. As I was saying, they had this defence covered so very well. And at a vital time, 11 minutes before halftime, up he pops again in a cluster of players and made it look ridiculously simple after all the hopping and puffing in front of goal that preceded it.